throwing you, little fella. Yeah. Go on, Brody. Mum left him, he ain't gonna last long, eh? Poor little fella. Jam, Brody. Poor little fella. You can do about it. Come, Brody. Leave him alone.
Poor little thing. Oh, you had to stop it from bloody getting off. G'day. Didn't want it sliding off the back, so he's just tied it up a bit.
Whose property was it on?
It was just in the bush.
Oh.
Yeah. Geez, I don't know what I've done here. Poor bugger.
Well, it won't take any water or anything.
But he was just laying there on his own.
There you go.
And it's skinny and it didn't want to stand up unless I went over to it and scared, like, you know.
If it's got half a chance, it'll be right with me
because
I'm going to serve the cow.
Shit. Yeah, he didn't want it sliding under the bike when you put the bike up, eh? Probably just trying to get it off so much of the panicking.
Yeah. You'll be right. Hurt your little heifer. Welcome to Jersey Care Milk. Bloody hell.
Geez, you got carried away there, Trav, didn't you?
You did.
Yeah.
I suppose you had the dog too. You've got to keep the dog away from it as well.
I got one bung hand, I don't know how they do this.
You don't
need so much rope? No. You can
well,
do it with just a piece of rope about that long.
Yeah, I didn't have any rope. I found that out there in the bush.
Right.
It was a brand new roller and stuff.
It was meant to be. Yeah, you just need one around one leg and you cross it over the other leg. That's all you do.
There you go, you learn something new every day, eh?
And just do one slip knot, one's a slip, and the other one you just tie up tight.
Oh dear, I'll need to worry about that.
Not a cowboy, eh?
You don't even practice on the dog.
You would.
Poor little heifer. You'll be right, girl.
So you're going to keep her, yeah?
Oh, yeah. I've got heaps of cats.
Oh, good.
This is how I get a lot of them. People doing this.
If we had property, we would have kept her, eh? But
I've
we've
got cows.
Only got the house block, so we can't.
I've got about 400 acres.
There you
All right, bungee up you get.
Come on.
Come on, mate.
Have to carry it up, lift it up and give it to me, yeah?
Which is zero.
You won't.
Yeah, I reckon that's not long, but...
Oh, there. It's all good.
How old do you reckon it is?
2 days.
Yeah, said that, didn't I? I reckon it was only a baby. Oh, poor thing. But where's the gun in the trailer? Here.
and slowly that other one. What's that thing? Might have to lift it. Just lift it up there. Lovely.
Still got the umbilical.
Yeah, for 5 or 6 days, though. All right.